abolitionist.
I understand that you are taken back by the method because it's very controversial. Open air preaching has always been controversial from the days that Jesus did it to the days that Noah did it to the days that the apostles did it. It has never been accepted. Even when the apostle Paul stood up in the Areopagus and preached, it wasn't accepted. He was mocked. He was said he was called a seed picker, which means he was like a bird that fed off of manure. That's the kind of stuff you can expect when you stand up in public and preach the gospel.
And changing water into wine, and things are changing.
Not all the time. Sometimes
he didn't.
Paul didn't do a miracle on Mars Hill. He preached.
3 years of ministry, and when he was alive and working, miracles were happening to establish his kingdom for forever. So my point is today, we're not called to do exactly what Jesus did because we can't turn water into wine.
Well, no one here is saying we're doing miracles. We're not doing any miracles.
I know, but your point is that we're doing exactly what Jesus did.
In terms of gospel preaching.
So you're picking exactly what you want to do exactly.
No,
as
well,
Jesus
that's a hermeneutical
did.
Error on your part. It's a difference between the prescriptive and the descriptive aspect of Scripture. Some things are descriptive. Okay, Elijah made an axe head float.
So here's my question.
That's not prescriptive. Right. We're not called to.
I believe Jesus Christ died for my sins, and I believe that with all of that I am, my relationships, everything is based in loving people that do not know Jesus. Everything.
Nothing more loving than to warn them to flee the wrath of God.
So my question is, do you think I will see you in heaven one day?
I don't know. I have no idea.
I understand that. But like, because I'm not preaching on a corner street of West
That's
Plano,
not a mark of salvation. It's just what we're called to do. It's go out into the world, preach the gospel to every creature. As a result of Paul's preaching, I don't know if you want to model Paul, I would.
Absolutely.
But Paul's preaching, you know what it was called? It was called a spectacle. And you know what Paul accepted? He said, God has made us apostles spectacles here at the end of the age. We are like the spectacles to the world. Matter of fact, he goes on to say in Corinthians, we're the scum of the world. That's the way the world regards our ministry. We're scum in their eyes because we preach a holy God. We preach the righteousness of God. We preach that if you don't repent, you will go to hell for eternity.
I believe that.
And because we're preaching a faithful message, expect opposition.
If we're trying to chase souls for the kingdom of God,
yeah.
How effective is it to just go on a court? I know God calls us
very
to.
Effective.